A supervisor is responsible for cleaning, hygiene and sanitation for hotel, front of the house, heart of the house and back of the house.
दोस्तों क्लीनिंग से जुड़े आने वाले अगले वीडियोस देखने के लिए चैनल को जरूर जरूर सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन भी दबा दें।
हेलो गाइस, गुड आफ्टरनून, होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल एंड सेफ। आई एम सुदीप, हाउसकीपिंग मैनेजर ऑफ रामी ग्रुप ऑफ होटल्स बहरीन। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द ड्यूटीज एंड रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज ऑफ ए हाउसकीपिंग सुपरवाइजर। बिफोर स्टार्ट द टॉपिक आई विल रिमाइंड यू फ्यू बेसिक टिप्स for staying safe during this pandemic. Try to be at your home in this lockdown period. Wash and sanitize your hands frequently. Always wear face mask while you are going out. Always try to maintain minimum 2 meters of distance from others. Now come to the topic. You all know housekeeping supervisor plays a very important role in hotel housekeeping. In lower mid-scale properties, supervisor act the role of second in command, and for budget properties, sometimes supervisor act as a department head. First, I am going to tell about the skills and qualifications required for a housekeeping supervisor. One should have a minimum degree or diploma in hotel and tourism management. Must have minimum 1 or 2 years of experience in hotel housekeeping, either as a guest room attendant or as a trainee supervisor. Should be multitasking and ability to stand extended period of time when required. He should be good at customer service skills and communication skills, and knowledge of local language is an advantage. Must have knowledge about basic computer skills, PMS software and Microsoft applications. Must have ability to manage and control a team. Now comes to duties and responsibilities. A supervisor is responsible for cleaning, hygiene and sanitation for hotel, front of the house, heart of the house and back of the house. He is also responsible for assigning duties of housekeeping associates and ensure that they are working as per company SOP. A supervisor is responsible for scheduling of housekeeping staffs. He is also responsible for training as per the training calendar made by executive housekeeper. He is also responsible for updating all housekeeping files and registers. A housekeeping supervisor assists executive housekeeper to make monthly MIS report by providing current inventory. He is also responsible for monthly supplies, amenities, linen and uniform inventory. A supervisor coordinates with hotel audit team during minibar and linen inventory. Coordinate with hotel front office team for early check-ins, VIP check-ins and regular guests. Attend all housekeeping service related complaints and solve them. Take daily feedback from guests about housekeeping service. So guys, that's all for today. If you have any queries, please do comment below. Thank you and stay safe guys.